We will leave through the east gate.
People of Arcadia, it is time to celebrate. Mesmeroth's army has been destroyed. My living fortresses have shown their power and burned down the enemy ships. Just like I burned down the Direfolk army with the shield of Kronos 20 years ago. Those who oppose light and wander in the darkness cannot prevail. For Arcadians are unstoppable, and their future is written in the stars. Never has the world been more united. The Grand Corps already serves thousands of people in the White City, and it will soon enrich the lives of all the kingdoms. I praise your boldness, Arcadia, and your citizens. No one can deny us of our future.
Thank you. Yeah.
There is something Mesmeroth said. He said, visit his grave in Faroa. That is the hometown of both Mesmeroth and Corbin.
We might have enough time to visit it, or other places. Whatever helps us in our mission to return the Emblem of Sun.
When I was a child, all these lands north of the White City were farmlands and small settlements. Look at these pipes now crawling on Gaia's land.
It's like a tumor.
People don't come here anymore, and I don't blame them.
Scarabera. It's over.
Sir Corbin was a knight of Arcadia from Faroa, trained in isolation by an old master, like you, kid. He was a big man, and kind, and easy to talk to. Before the Direfolk War, he was stationed here to protect this corner of the realm against the Direfolk and its monsters. I met Sir Corbin when I came here with Archimedes to investigate a finding. A local boy had made a significant discovery in the nearby ravines. Ancient ruin, Archimedes was fascinated by the discovery and brought in a team to transport the findings to the White City. But that was not all. The boy who found the ruins was talented. He was a practitioner of magic and could even make some of the ancient equipment function. That boy would later be known as Mesmeroth.
Kryn! Mayfair!
Mesmeroth left with us in the White City and went to study in the Mage Guild. He wanted to become a warlock. He turned out to be the most talented young warlock ever to set foot in the...
The gravestone is unusual.
When we faced Shadow Magger in the Riskborn Citadel 20 years ago, he was a powerful foe. Corbin and I were tossed aside in the first moments of the battle. Then it was all up to Mesmeroth.
I've heard the story many times. Mesmeroth finished the battle against Shadow Magger with a single spell, and that is when he got his mask.
Yes. He put the mask on his face. Realized too late he could not take it off. When he saw us wounded, he rushed to our aid. But for Corbin, there was nothing he could do. He was mortally wounded and no longer breathing.
He died in that place.
Yes, but a moment later, Mesmeroth said he saw something through the mask. It was Corbin's spirit leaving his body. In a desperate attempt to save him, Mesmeroth bound Corbin's spirit to the thing he loved most. Corbin would now dwell forever in the automaton, and...
He wanted to use that name afterwards.
At first, we weren't even sure if Mesmeroth was successful in what he tried. But when the funeral for Sir Corbin took place here in his hometown, Jen was here to follow it. After the burial, he picked up Corbin's vest and battle ore, and came with us to the White City. I'm not certain if it was Corbin who lived inside that robot, until he started speaking, years later.
What did he say?
Don't be afraid. I recognize that sword. According to the legends, it was forged from a meteorite.
That thing is literally out of this world. I'm sure Corbin wanted you to have it. What did they call it?
Its name is Astroblade. And by the gods, it is beautiful. There's a lever on the wall. I wonder what it does.
Yeah. Hello? Is anyone here? No one's home. Good. Go back. Mind on the reward. That sword looked pretty sweet. You've earned it. Thank you.
Thank you.
When I die, promise to build me a big grave like this, okay? Make sure it's full of deadly traps, too.
Mind your manners, Trin.
Let's return to where we came from.
Good luck.
It's an Itaka. Beware of their shots.
Huh?
hate those flying creeps.
Thank you.
Vedicas just keep on shooting.
To the skies!
Ah, Lake Tika. I used to come here fishing. Where did I leave my fishing rod again? Well, I'll find it for you at some point, but don't keep your hopes up. It might take some time before I'll find it.
To the yellow bird!
Thank you. Thank you.